New Mexico State Police are investigating a serious accident that happened overnight on U.S. 550, this just south of Cuba near mile marker 55. A police officer kept us several miles back and would not let us get any closer to the scene. We have placed a call into State Police headquarters, and we're waiting back to hear the details on this. A planned